So I gotta make a little announcement. This is John McGuire's final show. And
I love this show.
And this guy, we were arguing about backstage. I feel like Only the Good Die Young was our first show together. You said Southern Rock. I don't even remember doing Southern Rock, but that...
I remember you doing Southern Rock.
But, you know, I guess if you remember Southern Rock, you really weren't there. Am I right, folks? But it's been a long time, and I've watched this guy. He was, like, he was shorter than me, and his hands were smaller than mine. Now he's got these giant... He can play stuff on the piano that I can't because his hands are so big, and I'm jealous. Makes me feel like Donald Trump next to him. And... I love this guy because he's gotten really into, like, you know, swinging a hammer and turning a wrench, and we talk cars, and I love that, and I also love it because he plays piano because he loves to play piano, and he's always, I can just tell he's always going to do it. He's always going to play piano, like, his whole life, no matter what he ends up doing, he's always going to play piano because he enjoys to play piano, and I think that's a beautiful thing, and it's been an absolute treat to teach this guy and be his friend for like 10 years now or something. So give it up for John McGuire. We got one more song for you, and it's by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah. Oh, when
what your life can truly be. Thank you very much. Thanks to all of you. Thanks to Brian for doing sound. Thanks to Debonair. Thanks to Craig, Emily, Francesca, who's not here.
And thank you for all of us at the Funkin' Soul Show. We'd like to thank Kevin for being the best director ever. This was such an awesome show. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you so much.